I am a recent graduate of the National Institute of Fashion Technology.
I started as a software developer.
I did my undergrad in psychology.
I'm a chartered accountant by profession.
I feel like I'm one of the youngest people here.
I come from a legal background.
Oh, wow. Okay. This is where we're going to learn. Reason Mesa has come into the picture is because I love the startup space. I love chaos. I love building something from scratch.
I've always been a startup person. I felt that I wanted to experience what startup leadership looks like. The orientation week as well as the challenge gave me a lot of inspiration into tapping down into other industries wherein currently my expertise might not lie.
The way Mesa positioned itself by saying that we're going to prepare you for the startup world, I think I was sold with that.
For me, it was also the diversity that I knew that I would be able to access over here. I mean, there are people who are lawyers, there are doctors, there are people from product, from marketing. To see all of that intersect in one place, I'm really excited about that.